start on this, I thought I would show you where an Ants Lounge's photograph location was. In the distance, some of those rocks were used in one of his pictures of Lone Pine Peak. What I want to do in the next couple of videos is to show you where most of Yellow Sky was filmed with Gregory Peck, Ann Baxter, and Richard Widmark. The house and the barn would be just over in that direction. I'm going to head over there in a moment, but there is a scene where Gregory Peck goes to the house and Ann Baxter confronts him.
Anybody home?
I'm close to where Peck and Baxter would have been talking near the house. I'm showing this direction since the camera will switch back and forth. This is the direction towards Peck. You should recognize a bunch of those rocks back there. Now I have to admit I'm doing this off of memory, so I may not have the rocks completely lined up correctly. But the big rock on top is the one I know that is in that scene.
What do you want?
Something to eat.
How long are you going to stay here?
4 or 5 days, maybe. Hard to say.
If it ain't far to Alkali, you can make it easy if you try.
Horses need rest. So do we.
I ain't got enough in the house to feed 6 men.
We got money, that's what's bothering you.
I don't want your money. I just want you to get out of here.
We aim to. Meanwhile, we can't live on fresh air. Now, listen, lady. I don't know why I'm standing here arguing with you. There's 6 of us, and we usually take what we want.
Not from around here.
All right, lady. That's the way you feel about it. I don't like women who act so high.
You dirty little...
I wouldn't go stirring up no trouble with that girl if I was you, young fella.
Over in that direction is the waterhole, the mine, and the Arastra. I was just down over there where the Yellow Sky barn and house were in that movie. There's a scene where Gregory Peck has a white flag and stands by this rock while Ann Baxter is in sniper position with her grandfather. The funny thing about that scene is the way they filmed it makes you think there's a great distance between Peck and Baxter. You will see in a moment when I turn around, they were really a lot closer than it looked.
Well, I declare, there's one of them waving a flag of truce. Trying everything, I guess. It don't seem exactly right to shoot a man waving a white flag, Mike.
I'll teach them to come around here chasing us out of our house.
Wait till he gets up a little closer. You can always get him if he gets nasty.
That's close enough!
It's the only white shirt we got in the outfit. Belongs to Dude. He's kind of particular. Don't want to get it dirty. Look, I shaved. Changed my shirt, too. Smell like a lily. Even combed my hair. Right around the parts you gave me.
What do you want?
I thought maybe you and me could make a deal.
There's only one deal we'll make with you. Get out of Yellow Sky and stay out, or we'll shoot the lot of you.
Them bullets of yours ain't gonna last forever. We found your ammunition.
Yeah, it looks like maybe 20 feet or so separated them. It's really not that far.